50 years since the 1967 Act to partially decriminalise homosexuality. But you know what? When my song Glad to Be Gay came out in 78, gay men still went to prison for kissing in public. That was gross indecency. After the 67 Act, homosexual arrests went up threefold. It was amazingly different times we lived in then, and it was largely down to ordinary women and men had the courage to be themselves and just go out there and their families and friends and live openly that we have the more free society that we have with now. And I'm going to sing the original first three verses of this now. But I just want to tell you a quick story, because having played the Apollo here in Glasgow, yeah, opening for Barclay James Harvest with my first band, Campus Society, I was a little bit nervous about coming back in 78 with Stiff Little Fingers and singing Glad to Be Gay at the Apollo. But you know what? All 3,000 something people all sang every word of the song. Oh, thank you. And in fact, there were three Glaswegian lads who then detached themselves from the crowd and followed us around for the rest of the tour and provided kind of both company and an unofficial bodyguard to the band. They were fantastic. And we did this gig in Dunstable or Luton somewhere, where these scary National Front skinheads, built like brick shithouses, came down the front to gob at us and especially started to make trouble on Glad to Be Gay. And one of these lads, in fact, the smallest of the three lads, who was kind of nowhere near the size of these idiots, just sidled up to the lead one in his parka and just pressed a kitchen knife against his ribs and just went, "Stop that." And they all fucked up. Dennis, thank you so much.
Sing if you're happy.
just to whatever they like. Today we can laugh as we march to the park. And those 28's been consigned to the past. If gay liberation means freedom for all, a label is no liberation at all. Bisexual, lesbian, flexible, straight, we're here and we're human.